The World Bank describes Uganda's power sector as one of the most sophisticated in sub-Saharan Africa. The sector constitutes a regulator and private concessions in generation and distribution segments, systems operator, and a host of independent power procedures. As such, experts reason that merging the agencies has several complexities that need to be examined by an independent consultant.
So you cannot just, by the stroke of a pen, say unbundle or rebundle. You need a serious intrinsic assessment of issues to understand what happens. There are things we've not talked about. The single buyer model, what will happen? Because the single buyer model is a structure that guarantees market for all these independent generators.
If you are rare, whether to go back to the ministry or you should actually be dissolved completely, it should be informed by scientific information. So I would appeal that government should urgently do a forensic assessment of the performance of these institutions.
Engineer Frank Seboa, another energy consultant, was of the view that government has a consultant to address complex issues around merging.
Donors should never finance your transaction advisor, because then whoever pays the piper will call the tunes. The government of Uganda should do its best to carry out some of these best examination.
Government is currently in the process of merging different agencies with a view that it will reduce on the load on taxpayers through reducing spending. Former Rural Electrification Agency was one of the first agencies to fall victim of government's agenda of merging different organizations.
It should not be about the number of dams, the number of companies that are involved, the number of all these things we are mentioning, the megawatts. It should be the value for money. And I can assure you that all the power purchase agreements we have signed for, say, Bujagari Dam, Isimba Dam, Karuma Dam, and all these mini grids that we have been building, if you look at those power purchase agreements, the terms and conditions, most of the provisions are like for money lenders.
Was unbundled, creating successive companies handling generation, transmission, and distribution of electricity. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.